Hello.
Hi, Breezy.
Hi, Josie.
How you guys doing?
Good. Brian's been having fun putting together his composting toilet.
What's a composting toilet?
A composting toilet is a toilet where you use your own poop to compost.
Wait, why would you do that?
One of the worst things for the planet is our sewer and septic systems. All that waste, everybody just thinks it goes away, but it doesn't go away. You dump
Brian,
it out.
Brian, this is the they don't want to hear this before dinner.
They asked me about it.
I know, but let's not talk about poop for a while.
Hey, Jonesy.
Hi, honey.
Hey, Mom. How are you?
What's up, everyone?
We're saving the planet one poop at a time.
Brian just got a composting toilet.
What's next?
The compound. Well, Kathy, do you want to see it?
No.
Come on. You've got to see it.
I will come back with a report. Does it take a long time to set up?
No, it's easy to set up. They're very simple to install.
Does this bathroom still work or compost?
Yes, both our bathrooms work. Brian's the only one using the compost toilet. So gross. My mom already thinks he's crazy.
Hey, Brie.
Yeah?
Something wrong with your toilet?
What do you mean?
I don't know, it won't flush.
I mean, it should flush.
Well, I don't know. There's like nothing. There's no water, nothing like going on.
I would go on that if I went camping somewhere. I will never go on that when I'm here.
Brian, you didn't turn off the water to the toilets, right?
Yeah, I did. I told you. We're using the composting toilet.
My husband cut off all the water for our home. He's lost his mind. He's really taken this to a whole different level. Brian, why would you turn off the water?